Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today is the main event for the Qatar Racing Championship, that is on drifting. And if you have watched part one of my video, this is a continuation of part two. It's a walking distance from where I stay, so this is a place I'm coming. So we are here, this is the place. If you can see, people have already arrived at the place. This is the track. This is where it all happens. It's a bit windy because I'm on a high place, but I'm sure you can hear me. So this is the place. Let me look for somewhere to sit and give you nice clips of the event. I hope you enjoy. The first competitor made his way in a Nissan Patrol that was highly modified and tuned. As you can see, it has an exhaust on top of the engine. This was a crazy experience for me. Despite kuwa nje, the noise which is around this place is crazy. We can barely hear each other. These cars are very loud. We can only just film. I wish I had such a car. Manze, Subaru boys, ningewanyamazisha mbaya. Anyway guys, enjoy the drifting. Regardless of the noise, the smoke which is around this place, I enjoyed being here because I had never seen such a car. I only saw it in the movie Fast and Furious. What also caught my eyes is the windscreen. With the flame and heat coming from that exhaust, how comes the windscreen was still intact? Anyway, I don't know anything to do with the drifting, so let me enjoy. So how do you find it today?
Hello, brothers.
Huh? You are enjoying?
Enjoy. Good, bro, good.
Hello, brothers.
Every vehicle was scheduled on a 4-minute time, and once you are done showcasing what you have and what your vehicle can give, you had to leave the ground for the next competitor. For him, it was time to leave, but I enjoyed whatever he did. For the Subaru boys, hapa hamtoshi mboga. This was the best and awaited moment for everyone, cause nobody believed that a car can drive on two wheels. Not fiction, not magic. This thing is real. Yeah.
This is crazy. I thought it is only fiction. Yeah, I never believed in this.
This was a once in a lifetime experience, and everybody wanted to be featured in a video or a photo of this vehicle. And for these two friends of mine, I had to give them a memory. They will always watch it in my YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Mimi hata sijaiamini. Hata mimi naona kadu YouTube nashinda hii ni ngombe. Labda wameedit.
Sio kijama kutoanza hivyo. Yaani
ina naianguki.
Aje sasa.
Hey. Hii ni crazy.
All this while, I never knew who was sitting next to me. But because of such a moment, being amused by this vehicle, we found ourselves talking. Whoa, he was a Kenyan, na pia yeye alikuwa na shangaa.
Hii hata ndio ilikuwa imenileta. Hii ndio ilikuwa imenileta. Aje. Gari ni zaje yana na mguu mbili sasa.
This is crazy. I never believed in this man. All for a military on a kitu kayo. Yes.
Aya bana.
Bana. Nilikuwa nafikiria ni fiction. Hii kitu huwa happen. Hey.
Yana.
Hey, aje.
Aje sasa.
Naweza nataka kuona hiyo gari ndani na kaaje. Mimi kitu naishangaza hata hiyo gari imeinama aje hiyo. Hiyo gari imeinama aje. Wewe.
Tiki.
Na anachoma taya.
Eh bana.
Anachoma na imeinama. Zingine bwana. Ni vitu za movie bwana.
Tunaonaga kwa movie.
Muzingine za mambo za movie ni ukweli.
Eh.
Una mambo ya movie. Sio utembee. Tembea ujue mambo. Ujue mambo mingi.
Eh. Eh, hii ni noma. Sijaiona vitu kama hizo.
Hii ni noma, hii ni noma.
Nilikuwa friends na wapendwa kwa movie peke yake.
Ni noma.
Eh, lakini pia nimeona leo. Eh,
ni gari
kweli.
Bona bien na inua raisi tu. Video fulani nilichukua jana. Kuna mashini iko hapo ndani hiyo gari.
Inafanya hizi
I think so. Sikuuliza mwenye ni alini alikuwa ameniambia nifungue. But kuna mashini iko hapo ndani.
Ya kubaranza maji.
Sasa sijui kama ni gas iko na gas ama ni nini. Sijui, hebu ndakuonyesha. Kuna clip niko nayo hapa.